In a dark, dusty world, there was a moth who woke to find. He found himself meaning nothing, till he saw the faintest glowing light. So every night, the moth took flight. He would race place to place in the hopes that he might find the cause of this most beautiful flickering light. So he knew what he had to do. The light had felt brighter than ever before. So he scrunched his wings tight and squeezed out under the door. Candle of wax, a flame on her wick, he would never look back. It was her. She burned brighter than all the stars in the sky. They ignited the air as they started to fly. And the shadows around them all danced wild. And the shadows around them all danced wild. Their shadows would dance across the walls, across the land, till the wind caught word of their plans, and it lifted itself from the sand. How could they know that their dances were watched? They were causing a stir, and if they couldn't be stopped, they would spread through all the world. And the shadows knew what they could do. The wind grew and grew, it grew and it grew, and it blew. And the clouds covered all the stars in the sky. They smothered the flames that once burned so bright, and the darkness around them consumed, and the shadows forever stood still. They stood still. Now each night the moth takes flight, but still he returns, hoping she burns, but the candle will never ignite. And the moth, he just forgets that it ever was bright. Try as he might, the moth just forgets the light that grew brighter than all the stars in the sky. As the memories fade and the time passes by, and the shadows around him close in tight, and the shadows erase all trace of light. What's darker now?